Hi, my name is Sharif Christmas, and welcome to A2B Tracking, and we're gonna do a demo around common sense RFID. What you're gonna see in this demo is the A2B Tracking platform for inventory control, along with Zebra equipment, the FX9600, as well as this SLS portal. And what we're gonna do is show the receiving of items into a dock area. The beauty and uniqueness of our software is the advanced algorithms that, along with the Zebra software, allows the platform to bring in information into the A2B tracking platform. So let's get started. We're gonna use this portal, drag these boxes over here that are actually RFID tagged, and then after we bring this in the area, what you should see on the screen is an update to the inventory of the items being received into the dock area. So as I grab the handle here and start to move the boxes through the portal, the Zebra portal here, and we're expecting about 20 items here. So I'm gonna refresh my screen up top, and what you should see is a new time and date stamp on these items. And as you can see, at 10:09, these items came into our facility and the date and time stamp changed, and all the items are now accounted for. I'm gonna hand it over to my colleague Mubarak, who's gonna do the mobile demo portion of the demo.
Hi everyone, my name is Mubarak and I will be demonstrating the mobile RFID reader. What I have on my hand is RFD40 with TC26. It is a very robust RFID reader. It can actually scan 1300 tags per second, very high performing. So what I'm going to do here is do two features of our demo. I'm going to do an inventory as well as a Pro-Locate. So if you look at my screen over here, this is our app, A2B Tracking app, and I'm going to do a quick inventory. So to do an inventory, I just have to tap inventory, and I'm gonna go over to my boxes, pallet of boxes, and do a live scan. And you will see the live inventory taking place in real time. Believe it or not, I'm done with my inventory. I just saved tremendous amount of time by not having to manually scan each barcode one by one. I achieved 100% inventory accuracy. So now in terms of this data that you see up here, I don't have to do anything else from my end in terms of moving data back and forth. It's available in the UC Web platform in real time already. And if you have it integrated to your ERP system, it's also available in real time. Now, the last feature is Pro-Locate feature. Let's say an item is not where it's supposed to be. You told your employee that it's in the staff room, it's just not there. And let's say we have 50 boxes of pallets that look the same. So to do a Pro-Locate, you can just look up the barcode number, SNS number, serial number, or any description that's associated with that asset. So for this case, I'm just gonna type in one of the barcode numbers that I have. Okay, click search, and I can just verify that it's the correct asset that I'm looking to pro-locate. So this bar that you see up here, the bar will rise as you are very close to that item. It's focusing on that specific item and is trying to find it. Now, when the bar is lower, it's letting you know that the item is near and you just need to find it. So let's go ahead and find it.
And there you have it. That's the A2B tracking platform combined with certified Zebra hardware on the mobile platform here, as well as the portal. Common sense RFID that works, that's reliable, gets the data where it needs to go. Thank you.